Bubble mask, 100 million honey. Dude, what dances? I got a carpenter bee! Subscribe and hit that bell button to join the Bright Army and be part of the Bright and Early squad. Welcome back, Brights. I'm Sabrina Bright, and today on Terabyte Games, we're playing Bee Swarm Simulator again. It's been a while. The game just updated. There's been some huge changes, and there's two new bees, so let's get right into it. But before we do it, let's do a bright like spike. On the count of three, everyone hit that like button at the exact same time. Let's watch the likes fly up. One, two, three, smash that like button! Kay says, hit that like button softly. Don't hurt your screens. So right off the bat, I noticed that the like leaderboards over here, this is different, the placement of it. And then there's like this dancing stick bug up here. What in the world? Top stick bug fighters. So I guess you could go up there and fight that stick bug, but they said it won't be easy. Can we go see, are the new bees in here? Definitely want to get some new bees. I still don't have Vicious Bee, but guys, I am so close. I have 226 stingers. You need 250, I believe. I just gotta grind a little bit more for stingers, but it's so hard to get those. So it looks like you cannot get the new bees in here. Is it gonna be like Vicious Bee where you have to like collect an amount of something to get them? So let's check out the map and see if there's anything else that sticks out. I know Science Bear has some new quests and it unlocks NPCs once you finish them or once you work through them. And then something about the red and blue H quarters and Bucko Bee. Oh my gosh! This is different. What the heck? Wait, what is this? I wanna go up here. What in the world? Oh god. Stump snail? Oh, and then that's the other new thing. It says work together to... Oh gosh, I need help with that. It says work together with the people in the server to defeat the stump snail. That thing is powerful. Oh my gosh. Let's get my science bear quests started. The math behind honey making becomes increasingly complex as you become more proficient beekeeper. As you progress, you gain a wide variety of multipliers that combine... I'm just gonna skip this. Earn one sunflower badge, two battle badges, oh, two bamboo badges, collect 2,525,252 pollen. What? 2525252, that's funny, from the bamboo field. Collect 524 blue token boosts and defeat 24 rhino beetles, and most importantly, discover 21 types of bees. Report when your research is complete. That's a really big quest, oh my goodness. And there's 10 of those, 10 new quests, I think, unless they combine the quests with the other NPCs that we unlock as we go, then we'll see. Also, there's like crafting or something. You can combine ingredients. I don't know what that's all about, but let's go check out the other side of the map to see if there's anything else new on the map. I really wish I could have gotten Vicious Bee by now, but we're not there yet, Brights. We're not there yet. Stingers are hard to come by. Whoa. The level looks a little different. There's like a little heart for health. All right, there's something up there. Oh, that's the thing they're talking about for the blue and red H quarter. For the red and blue headquarters. Top Riley Bee helpers? What the heck? So we can help Riley Bee up here. Talk to gifted Riley Bee. Buzz, 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 buzz. Gifted Riley Bee is speaking in buzzes. Gift translator? You gotta get a translator! Do I get that from Science Bear, I wonder? Because I can't do it, I just have to leave. Alright, so I gotta give a translator. This is very interesting. Oh my goodness. Alright, so let's go over here and see if there's something up in through the ant challenge area. Stick bug challenge? What the heck? Wait. Why did the time just like start? At sunflower seed. Oh, there's a stick bug at the sunflower seed. Okay, there's nothing new over here, I don't think. Wait, what? Everybody, charge! Oh my gosh! What the heck is that thing? It's freaky! I mean, I know what it is, but... Oh, that's gonna hurt me. That's gonna hurt me. That is so freaky! Oh my gosh! Oh, well, they defeated it for me, so I don't want to take all of their prizes. You guys can take those. Okay. Dude! What the heck? Wait, what is around this person? Did you see that? What the? I don't even know what I just saw. Okay then. Oh my gosh, there's one up there now. Dude, what dances? That's amazing. DJ, look at this stick bug dancing up here. What in the world? And there's tiny ones. I'm so confused. Die. Oh, my bees can only hurt it. Duh. Charge, get the stick bug bees. Oh my gosh. I wonder what kind of things it'll give me if I defeat a stick bug. I'm sure you'll get something. Okay, I just got some treats and... What the heck is this? What in the world? Is that somebody's, like, item? Like, I've never seen anything like this. Oh my gosh. So much new stuff. Wait, how does it keep spawning? Alright, so yeah, I definitely gotta learn what the heck's going on with the stick bugs. We got ourselves a little sprout over here, might as well get it. So where's the new bees? Can we only hatch them? Woo! Treats everywhere! So rewarding! Okay, so the stick bug's at the bamboo field now. I guess the challenge is you have to, like, keep doing it? I don't really know. What in the? Wait, does it, like, oh, as you hurt it, does it just break into little pieces? I am so confused, but that's literally amazing. My bees are defeating them. Die. Dude, I love the animation of it. Oh my gosh, it hurt me. What in the world? What is that? Is that like a new tool for defeating stick bugs? Oh my gosh. What's... Oh, did I die? Oh my god, I died! No! I'm so confused. Alright, let's go up here and see if there's anything new. Still not done with my, I'm still not done with my star journey. I'm almost done with star journey 3. It's those blue boost tokens that are making it really difficult. What the heck? Ingredients. Pineapple, sunflower seed, and stinger for the Mondo belt bag. Wait, I'm confused. Well, I already have this, so I'm gonna go ahead and equip this. Says there's 6 new hats, 2 new guards, and 1 new belt. I wonder where they are, and some of them have special powers. What? Let's head to the blue headquarters and see if there's something new in there. Oh, what's that? What is that? Bubble mask, 100 million honey. Oh my gosh, I'm at 505 million because I need that for something for my next beehive spot. Oh my gosh, harness the power of the seed and enhance your blue pollen gathering. Hat, 25% pollen from bees, plus 25 instant conversion, plus 30 damage reduction, plus 11 bee ability rate, plus 115% luck. Oh my gosh, plus 25% blue pollen and times 1.5 blue bomb pollen. Wow, that's really cool. That's one of the new hats. So let's take this portal. We're gonna try the other headquarters. Dude, this is sick! And it's also 100 million. Ignite your mind and enhance your red bees. And it's like all these conversions for pollen, instant conversion, damage reduction, bee ability, raid luck, red bee attack power, and red pollen. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. All right, let's find this stick bug. Is it still in the bamboo field? Or did we kill it? Oh my gosh, there's still like a bunch. Get them, bees! Oh my gosh. Someone just died. It was Master Reaper. Oh, it's chasing me. Oh my goodness, I did it. I did something. But there's two more. Get them. Wait, what does that mean on the ground? Wait. What the? Is that like gonna spawn? Like, I don't understand. Oh my gosh, it did spawn another stick bug. Okay, so I'm assuming you just go until the time's up, just like the ant challenge. The stick bug challenge is timed over here. Somebody must have like initiated it. Up there where we saw it dancing, and it goes for like 10 minutes or whatever, and you just gotta go around beating the stick bug. My score. Whoa, I received. You've been trapped in twigs. Collect pollen to. What? collect pollen to remove them? Oh! Oh my gosh. Did we do it? Where's the next one? Oh, it's back on the bamboo field. So yeah, this is my first time seeing the update, so I'm like just learning everything, so hope that doesn't cringe you too hard. Oh my gosh, look, I could literally just sit here and attack them without trying, because I'm on the ladder. That's awesome. Time's up, final score, 84,109. I don't know if that's good or not. I died once and I wasn't trying the entire time. Now I know how that works. That's pretty cool. I definitely gotta actually try the next time that happens. But let me just get these quests going over here. Oh my gosh. So if I go here to the bees, the list of bees, will I see the brand new ones? Stubborn bee. Ooh, makes a random area on the field for 7 seconds plus 0.2 seconds per level. Is that what I'm reading? That increases all pollen by 50% while you stand in it. Stacks up to 3 times. Oh, that's so cool. It gives you negative 15% move speed though. The gifted version of it gives plus 20% ability token lifespan. What? And then the other new bee is Carpenter Bee. Marks a large random area in the field for 8 seconds plus 0.25 per level, seconds per level. I think that's what I'm reading. That grants 2 conversion links while you stand in it. Stacks up to 3 times. It's a legendary one. Oh my gosh, guys. This is insane. Should I try some royal jellies to see if I get the new bees? I think I should. All right, so I don't have a fully gifted hive yet, which is very sad because I've been trying to do this without Robux, and so I haven't bought any star treats and stuff, and I actually, do I have any? I actually just have a star egg, so I've been saving up for a new hive spot, which I'm actually gonna just go ahead and get. I really, really want another gifted bee, and I need more hive spots. Oh wait, we need 3 million more, no problem, no problem. All we need to do is collect some pollen. I can get 3 million pretty easily. Whoa, it looks different now. When you collect pollen, it like kind of turns brownish. That's new. So yeah, I have 118 royal jellies that I can use on some of these bees. I wanted to have every single bee. I want to try to get one of the new ones because those sound really cool. Okay, I believe I have enough now. I hope I have enough. I have 508,385,000. So let's see if that gets us a new hive spot. We are about to get a new gifted bee. Can't afford. Oh my gosh, it's 508,800,000. I'm so close. It stinks that I have some repeats, like the looker bee here, but they're gifted. And even though gifted stats don't stack, it does count, I believe. Or I'm not actually sure about this though. I think it counts towards getting the star amulets of how many gifted bees you have in your hive. So let me know in the comments if it counts. Someone told me it did. I do have 3 of these commander bees though. So let's go ahead and we're gonna use royal jellies to see if we can get one of the new bees. I don't know if we'll get that lucky. We don't have like a ton of royal jellies, but 100 is a lot of chances, you know. Give me one of the new ones. I really want. I got a carpenter bee. The legendary one! Oh my gosh, I got the carpenter bee! That is awesome! Oh my gosh. It's right here, look at it, it's so cool! And it's a level 7. So that's a good thing about using the royal jellies, is now it's like leveled up. So I'm gonna go ahead, I have another commander bee. So we're gonna try it on that and see if we get the other new one. If we can get both of them, I'll be so happy. Oh my gosh. Come on. Stubborn bee! We just got both the new bees. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Look at it. That's funny looking. That's so awesome. I'm so happy. So I am getting a new hive spot. Thank you. I've been working for this for so long. So I will work into the next video to try to get those hats, because it doesn't take me too long to get to 100 million, but getting to a 500 million takes a very long time. That's why I wanted to get this. I got it. It gets so expensive. Now it's 676 million for my next one. So I'm gonna work on my science bear quest and grind for more honey, and we're going to get those hats, guys. We're gonna see how we get ingredients. How do you craft? I'm gonna use my star egg that I have here. Gifted demon bee! Dude! That's literally amazing. I don't think I had gifted Demon Bee. I have Demon Bee right here and it's not gifted, so definitely happy about that one.
Yes!
Alright, so we got the two new bees. We fought some stick bugs, but now I need to figure out how to craft. How in the world? And there's like a blender? Feelings is showing me how we're gonna craft. Thank you so much for the tour. We're gonna follow this bright right here. Okay, we gotta... Oh, are we going up to the shop? Oh my gosh! There's a blender in here and there's a thing that says Ace. What in the world is... What's this? Whoa! I'm so confused, but this is cool. Is this just like a display? Like, what is this? It seems grand. Is there a secret in here? Audit loves secrets, so I'm trying to see if there's a secret in here. Let's check the back wall. Watch there be a secret, and I missed it. You guys will probably tell me in the comments if there is. Wait, can they not go in there? I don't know, I can't go in. Wow, I guess like I'm literally aced the game and I can go in. I don't know what the requirements are for that. Open blender. Oh my gosh. Dude, this is crazy. So this is how I make different ingredients. I can make glue. I guess I'm gonna have to make some glue because I think I need one. Crafting glue. Okay, this takes a while. All right, so we're crafting glue, guys. Wait, did it say you can close a window, but the blender only runs while you're in the game? Okay, interesting. So can I not craft more than one at a time? Wow, so we're crafting glue right now and I'm gonna go double check what exactly I need. Now that I know what's going on and how to make the items I need, I know I need like 500 strawberries. I gotta like do some challenges or something to get some strawberries, but what the heck? Something's hurting me. 500 strawberries, red extract. I need 15 glue. Wait, this is gonna take forever. There's a stinger in here. What the heck? Guys, there's a stinger inside the headquarters. Oh, let's get ourselves some stingers so we can get Vicious Bee and have every bee discovered. I think it's every bee. Get them! So yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to grind off camera for all those ingredients, but once I get them all, I will make a video going and getting the mask and stuff. So the only thing I didn't really do in this episode is try to defeat the snail because we need to work together as a team, and I think I want it to be like a separate video. So stay tuned, turn notifications on, and if you're new, make sure you do hit that subscribe button to join the Bright Army, and don't forget, turn notifications on so you don't miss when the videos come out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day. Bye!